It's a red squirrel. Although they've been displaced by grey squirrels in most of Britain, they're thriving here in the Caledonian Forest. There are 120,000 of them in Scotland, 75% of the British population. The habitat here is ideal for them, with abundant food and plenty of potential nest sites.
She's got 17 acres of pine forest and river to search for.